guys, thank you for joining the video today and watching. We are going to be going through and starting our career. We have just passed the academy, surprisingly enough. I survived the academy. My hometown is in here. Well, not my hometown, so. This is dead. You know what? Yeah, let's do a refresher course. But we're going to be stationed up in Denver. Oh, see? The Centennial State. So we got one. Oh. We gonna work? Oh yeah, there it goes. Goodness. Alright, come on. How hard is it? There we go. Okay. Welcome to American Truck Simulator. At least you have the chance to experience your dream job, driving a truck. Your own transportation company is now open for business, but sadly you lack the money to buy a truck. For now, you'll have to work for other companies as a driver for hire. Your task is to safely deliver a load of car parts to Airport Denver Docks in Denver. Your employer will provide you with a vehicle and will cover all expenses. Don't let anyone down and arrive on time. Okay, sounds simple enough. And honestly, I will probably fail with the amount of time that I have taken off from driving. Alright. Up. Break. Left. Right. Nine. Nine just allows you to go through all the cameras again. I like two. Two helps and works. Yeah, roof camera, lean out camera, bumper camera. Ooh, bumper camera? Oh, good board. Nice, I didn't even. Okay. On wheel camera. Drive-by camera, and then next camera. Here's route advisor. Okay. You can control route advisor with the mouse. You have the stat nav. Called Route Advisor, available at all times. Route Advisor displays your current status and helps you with information about your current job and points to where you need to go. Current status, current speed, gear, damage, fuel, fatigue, email indicator, time, and your money. Okay. Contents of currently selected page. Page toggle, switch between navigation, current job description, truck diagnostics, and short messages. Navigation map shows your current position as a blue arrow if you are on a job. It also shows the shortest route to your destination in red. At the bottom of the page, there is an estimation of your remaining trip time and distance. 3 minutes. Oh, just right there. Really? Oh, hey, part of the tutorial, it's fine. 0. Switch to the next page. Number 0.
Oh, okay.
On the diagnostic page, you can see how badly your truck, trailer, and your cargo are damaged. The vehicles can be repaired at a service station in the city. The damaged cargo, however, is permanent, so be careful. If you happen to get stuck on the road, you can also call road assistance by using the services and adjustments menu. For a fee, they will take you to the nearest city and help get you back working. Okay. This is all you need to know about Route Advisor. You can run this tutorial again at any time by pushing the help button. Okay. Alright, let's put it on 2. Good gracious. Okay, put it back on Route Advisor. Get out onto this short little road right here and take an immediate left. Ran the first tutorial, and it's an immediate left into the same area. Okay, where do you need it? Let's play it safe. Alright, so where do you need it? So they need it right there. Okay. Let me see if I can remember my training. Probably not, but still, we can always try. plan. I know what I'm doing. This is gonna help me a lot. See, I told you I had this. 2 miles an hour. Almost there. I'm almost perfect. But hey, just for this short little trip, $350? I'll take it, you know? Base reward, 1 mile, $361. I got 42 experience out of that. Job completion, excellent. Took 25 minutes to do it, but hey, still better than nothing. Boy. That's probably about the only thing that I'm gonna have to be doing right now. This is your headquarters. It's a pretty basic garage. It's not much. It may not be much, but it's a start. Unfortunately, you haven't got any parts, anything to park here there yet, so there are no trucks in sight. Once you've earned enough money and bought a truck, you will be able to move in the world freely and run your own business from here. Good luck. Grumpy Ghost hanging toy. Oh, nice. Okay. Who's in Arkansas? I got that one in there, so. Who's in Arkansas? Let's open the. Guild background theme has applied to your duration. Our latest World of Trucks event, you can change the background theme anytime. What? Feature unlocked. Pick your next job. Okay. Alright. Quick job offers. Toggle help turn on or off.
Oh. Select a map. Oh, okay. So from Denver to Alamosa, that is all the way down there, and it is $9,849. You know what, we'll take that one. Then there's also the world map. Good jobs. This one's $39 to the mile. Okay, let's take that one. Wow, that was quick. Oh, it's 3 cargoes. Okay. Well, lovely. It automatically came disengaged? Really? Okay. Well, this is really lovely. Of the damn arrows. And how in the... Okay. Well, we're gonna have to quickly ring around the road here for a second. I have no idea where to exit out of this building.
thing it was a red light. Oh, come on, get up there. Oh, really? Well, don't want to cause an accident. Really? I cannot get up the hill. Okay. Yes, get off there. Okay. F1. Oh, why am I going for vehicle adjustment? No. F1. No, not chat. How do I call for help? Yeah, obviously, okay. You can call road assistance by using the services and adjustment window. Yeah, I couldn't get up the hill, so where did that put me? Okay. Okay, map. Oh, okay, you put me all the way over there? Well, I mean, that is the nearest town. Okay, alright, that's fine. That's fine. Well, I know we're not gonna get any bonuses. So, I have 8 hours remaining. To take the left. So I have to be going at least speed. That wasn't the one trying. Alright. And yes, I know I can turn this off, but I don't want to. No. I don't want to turn it off. I want to have the full experience with getting tickets and everything like that. Oh, what a curb. Oh, barely. I barely curbed it.
I can go through and I can actually use it. This is the one game that I did really enjoy and I liked playing a lot.